Many times we lose our way. We ask for direction and then we're back on track, physically and spiritually.
Free yourselves from corruption and find yourself a better direction. Cause the ending is destruction. Redirect yourself.
Which is Christ.
Free